last night out of the blue, drifting off to the evening news. She said, honey, what would you do if you'd have never met me? I just laughed, said, I don't know. I could take a couple guesses, though. And then tried to dig real deep. Said, darling, honestly, I do a lot more offshore fishing. Probably eat more drive-through chicken. And take a few strokes off my golf game. If I'd have never known your name, I'd still be driving that old green Nova. I probably never would have heard of yoga. I'd be a better football fan. But if I was a single man, alone and out there on the loose, well, I'd be looking for a woman like you. Well, I could tell that got her attention. So I said, oh yeah, I forgot to mention, I wouldn't trade a single day for 100 years the other way. She just smiled and rolled her eyes, and she's heard all of my lines. I said, come on girl, seriously, if I hadn't been so lucky, I'd be shooting pool in my bachelor pad, playing bass in my cover band, be stocking up cold Bud Light poker every Tuesday night, yeah. I'd have a dirt bike in the shed, not one throw pillow on the bed. I'd keep my cash in a coffee can. But if I was a single man, alone and out there on the loose, well, I'd be looking for a woman like you. I'd be if I didn't have her here, but to be sure, I whispered in her ear, you know I get sick deep sea fishing, and you make the best fried chicken. I got a hopeless golf game, I love the sound of your name. I might miss that old green Nova, but I love watching you do yoga. I take a gold